The small girl asked the visitor, "What are you looking at?" Further, the visitor is answering that, "I am looking at the house. Is it yours?" He asked. So, the visitor is asking the girl, "Is that house hers or not?" The girl asked the man whether he wanted to buy the house. So, the girl is asking the man to, he wants to buy the house. The girl said it was her father's house and that he was a colonel. Colonel means a rank of officer in the army, a good positioned person in the army. And she says that her mother said that he should have become a brigadier, because brigadier. So brigadier means a rank of officer in the British army above the colonel. So the brigadier is the head of the colonel. They stood on the either side of the hall, apprising each other. That means inside she is standing, the girl is standing. Outside, the visitor is watching. They two were watching each other. The man said that he looked at the house because he lived there once and they had sold the house after his grandmother's death. So before he lived there, but now they sold the house because after grandmother's death. She asked whether he would like to buy the house then. So now he is coming to buy the house like that. She asked the girl, the small girl asked the visitor. Later she realized he did not have the money as he didn't look prosperous. He said he only wanted to see it. And the girl said that they had lived there for 3 years. They were living there in that house, in that ancient house for 3 years, the girl answered. She called him into have a better view of the house and that her parents would not mind. She finds that he is a middle-aged. He climbed the wall, got up on the wall and rested, breathing heavily. So she asked the man to come inside to take a better view of the house. So he climbed up the wall and he get inside the compound and he started to breathe heavily. She said she would help him on the flying trapeze. Trapeze means this is the trapeze. Trapeze is mostly used in a circus, a horizontal bar hanging by two ropes and free. It is very free to swing. It is mostly used by the acrobats in a circus. She gave him her hand. He slipped down into a flower bed, breaking the stem of a hollyhock. Across the grass, he spotted a stone bench under the mango tree. So there, when he came inside, he watched that a stone bench. When he was small, that time he used that small stone bench to sit together with his grandmother. So he watched the same stone bench under the mango tree. It was the bench where his grandmother sat trimming rose bushes and bougainvilleas. He wanted to sit outside. She sat with him on the bench. They were silent and the man closed his eyes and remembered the music of a piano, the chiming of a grandmother's clock and the noise of the birds on the veranda and his grandfather repairing the old car. So there on the stone bench, the visitor and the small girl, they two sit together. Now they were very silent and he closed his eyes and he was remembering all his childhood days and the things whatever happened in those days. His grandmother sitting there on the stone bench and trimming the rose trees. His grandfather repairing the car, everything. You used to think this is the bougainvillea plant. We will usually it is called as a paper plant like that, paper flower plant like that. It is the trapeze mostly used in the circus. And then he remembered climbing the jackfruit tree. After that he remembered climbing on the jackfruit tree. She said her parents would not mind him climbing the tree. So when he was remembering that climbing, when he was child climbing the jackfruit tree. So she said, the small little girl is telling like that, now also you can climb up the jackfruit tree. My parents were won't bother about this. He only wanted to sit and talk for a few minutes. But his wish is to sit there and talk for few minutes. His favorite place was the jackfruit tree. He said to the girl, my favorite place is the jackfruit tree. He said he used to keep his treasures in the hollow of the tree. When he was small, he used to keep his treasure. Treasure means like the small childhood days. Our treasure is whatever the collection we had, like for example, coins or some stamp collection. These are all only the small children's treasures. Like that, his treasure he used to hide there on the hollow of the tree. Treasures were only marbles he has won, a book he was not supposed to read, old coins, grandfather's iron cross awarded for bravery during the First World War in the France. So these are all the treasures of this visitor. He got it from the German soldier, the medal, the cross, the grandfather got it from the German soldier, so that is also his treasures. He asked whether he had the iron cross. He didn't, because he had left it in the jackfruit tree. Being very excited at that time and bidding goodbye before sailing in the ship, he forgot all about it. So the small little girl asked the visitor whether he is had that all the treasures with him now or not. So that he said, the visitor is telling to the girl that he forgot all those things in that house.